start by just explaining your concept of class again? I know it's like we've been through this already, but it'd just be good just to kind of treat the audience as if they've never seen it before.
Yeah, of course. Just, I changed around the rules a little bit over the weekend, made it easier. Okay, this is the initial first step of my global perspective project. It's not the finalized project. It's today is just a kind of a fun games day to kind of see what happens with the instructions and also with certain objects that are going to be sort of launched into the air and flying around the room. So, guys, what I want you to do is is to focus on these aeroplanes and the balls being launched into the air, and I want you to kind of, for the first part of this, improvise to them being flown around the room. I'll be throwing these aeroplanes back again to continue the improvisation process, and then at some point I'll pick up a ball or paper aeroplane that has an instruction on it, and I'll tell you to stop. I'll choose one of you to do the instruction, and or I might choose two of you to do it at the same time, and that's how simple it is. Okay. Mm-hmm. Any questions before we start? No. Okay. As I said, it is like there are some kind of very random instructions on here, so just sort of like don't take it too seriously and just have fun. It's just a bit of a laugh. This is, you know, as well as I wanted to kind of. It's also a test, really, to see how each one of you deal with these instructions subjectively.
Okay.
And sort of like how you place yourself in one of the instructions and how you might make a sound. So visualize maybe the instruction and see how you can cope with it. It will test your boundaries and it will test like, you know, like what your strengths are and like what you're comfortable with, but it's a whole part of the game. Okay. I'm just going to hand some paper airplanes out to you guys that we made earlier. There's one for you. There you go. There's quite a few, so you can have some. There are your
balls.
And, there you go. We just get loads of them out. Do you want one as well?
I might remain Switzerland today, just so I can make notes.
Okay. All right. And there you go. So you need to fill those out. We have some more over here. So if you run out, just pass them around.
So what's the deal with the balls?
So guys, yeah, the balls are going to like pick up a ball and like just launch it like as far as you can this way, right? And these guys are going to be improvising to them being launched at certain parts of the room, or they're going to be improvising to them bouncing. They probably won't bounce that much. But the main part of this game today is to see how these guys deal with the instruction. Okay? Alright. So, I will also be raising my hand to kind of control the velocity of some of you if it gets too loud. So, down means like quieter, and up means louder again.
Oh.
Okay.
And
that's it.
Right.
Alright, okay, let's go for it. Okay, 3. 2, 1, go! Fucking throw them like you know, you're not grabbing, you know, old people, and not old people, so come on. Tripping over his shoelaces. Keep continue doing that. Stop. imitate the sound of two boxers fighting. Someone wrote this from the audience. It says, caution, freedom zone, warning, be free. So I want all of you to just improvise freely. Again. Stop. Okay, Joel, I want you to, you're being forced to eat food that you don't like or that you hate. Thanks very much, guys.